Welcome to this brief guide on Kahoot question types. We offer many different question types you can choose from when creating your Kahoots. To see which question types are included in your plan, visit the relevant pricing page or simply open the Kahoot Creator and click on Add Question. The question types are categorized into those that test knowledge and those that collect opinions. You can select the desired question type based on your requirements. Please note, question types marked with a star require an upgrade to a higher tier subscription plan. Here's an example. When I select the NPS scale, which is not included in my plan, I receive a notification at the top of the creator. I won't be able to save my game successfully until I either remove the premium question or upgrade to a plan that includes it. If you wish to use this question type, you can click on Upgrade Now, and a pop-up window will display the plans you can upgrade to in order to access this feature. If you prefer not to upgrade, you can simply delete this question. It's also worth noting that if you're a K-12 teacher with a free account or an individual subscription, your access to question types like Word Cloud, Open-Ended, and Brainstorm might be limited due to children's data privacy laws. You can upgrade to an EDU plan to gain access to these features. More information about each question type can be found in our dedicated videos and articles. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!